will take you out to 10. This is Jodi Ewart Shadoff for birdie, trying to get within one shot of the lead.
Jodi's a player that transferred from anchoring putter to regular putter and is doing so very nicely.
Trees that come in overhang on the right and the bunker that's 240 out on the left. So 210-ish yard shot is good. She's just watched Kerr hit a 7-iron that came up a little short toward probably about 25 feet away. That was coming off a slight downhill lie and pretty well executed.